Hello, Namaskar, this is Pawan and I welcome you to my YouTube channel. In today's lesson, we'll take a look at the chords and strumming pattern for two songs, both of them having the same tune composed by the one and only Ilaiyaraaja. One is a Hindi song, Jaane Dona, from the film Chini Kam, originally sung by Shreya Ghoshalji. And the other song is Jyoti Ali, which is a Kannada song from the film Geeta, originally sung by S.P. Balasubramaniam and S. Janaki. The strumming pattern and chords are very interesting, so I do hope you'll enjoy this lesson. I'll play in both bar chords and an open chord, and I'll explain all the chords and strumming pattern at the end of the lesson. As always, the lyrics and chords are all given in the video description box. And in today's lesson, we have Yogita Sureshji singing Jaane Dona and Srinivasan Sureshji singing Jyoti Ali. So with that said, let's get on with the lesson.
Jaane Dona, Jaane Jaane Dona, Mujhe Tu Jaane Dona, Chhodo Bahe Meri, Mujhe Tu Jaane Dona, Jaane Dona, Jaane Jaane Dona, Mujhe Tu Jaane Dona, Chhodo Bahe Meri, Mujhe Tu Jaane Dona, Na 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 Zid Na Karu, Na 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 Aisi Zid Na Karu, Tumhe Mere
Now let's take a look at the chords. The song is in C minor, so if you're playing bar chords, C minor, B flat major, A flat major, E flat major, G major, F major, you also need to know F minor, C suspended 2, and in some places we have played F like this. This is called an F slash A chord because the bass note is A, but if you're not able to play this, you could play an F major over here. And we have also used a G slash B chord, which is basically a G chord with the bass note on B. So if you're not able to play this, you could play G this way. And if you want to play an open chord, you use the capo here on the 3rd fret and play in the key of A minor. So instead of C minor, you'll play A minor. Instead of B flat major, you'll have G. Instead of A flat major, you'll have F. Instead of F major, you'll have D major. Instead of F minor, you'll have D minor. Instead of G major, you'll have E major. Instead of C suspended 2, A suspended 2, which is the same as E suspended 4. And instead of E flat major, you'll use C major. Now let's check out the strumming pattern. This is how I played with the track. So the pretty fast pattern. I'm going to play it very slowly for you. If you're not able to play the pattern, you can play a simple 4-4 pattern like this. And there's an interesting progression in the stanza of the song where the chord movements are pretty fast. So I played the chords in this way: A flat, B flat, F minor, G major, F slash A, B flat, G slash B, and back to C minor. So let me show you what I played in the track first. So instead of doing so many chord changes, you could play something like this. And the chord pattern with open chords will also be pretty much similar. If you're able to play the fast pattern, you could play something like this. Or you could play it simply like this. So I do hope you enjoyed the lesson. As always, do send me your comments and feedback, and I'll respond as soon as I can. Thank you, and see you again soon.